And guess, I welcome you all to the 158th meeting of Dhwani Toastmasters. It is a proud moment for all of us. A club has a lot of hardships to survive 158th meeting. Today, as we turn 150, it becomes our duty to recognize all of those members for their contribution. Our club is one amongst the youngest club in District 92 and is very renowned also. And it takes a lot of people's effort for the club to be alive and survive the competition and be on the top list. While each and every member is important, there are few people who take that extra mile and go overboard and beyond their regular routine to help the club to survive. Today is an opportunity for all of us to recognize one such person who has been there as a pillar and always been supporting our club in all terms and at all times. He is none other than Toastmaster Aurobindo. He's been crowned the District Humour Champion in 2014, and he's been a runner-up consecutively in the last 3 years in the District Public Speaking Championship. He's a mentor of many. He's a mentor, he's a friend, he's a guide, he's a philosopher, he's a well-wisher, and a lot more. His mentoring does not limit to the feedback on what is good on the script and what is not. His feedback is in such a way that it transforms the thought process of the mentee, to which I'm a live example. It is my privilege to honor him with the Best Mentor Award today, and I'm very happy since I seriously look upon him for a lot of advices in Toastmasters and outside Toastmasters. Toastmaster Aurobindo is never saying a no for an education session. He's always ready to deliver an education session, and he is sharing his knowledge and experience to all the Toastmasters across the city. Recently, he was being called to talk about the humor from the humorous contest, even to the JPP which we had. He is a mentor of a, he's a class apart mentor. Then I have seen instances where he does not step back to mentor a competitor also during the contest. He has taken a back seat whenever I have seen to make way for the budding Toastmasters to shine. Apart from this, Toastmaster Aurobindo is an avid reader, passionate public speaker, a responsible son, a doting father, a multilingualist, a wonderful singer, and the list goes on. He, in one of his speeches, enlightened me with the concept of parenting of parents, with which I was so motivated, and I decided to join Dhwani Toastmasters then and there itself. I'm not sure if he has any more place in his house for the trophies and mementos, but I'm sure he has space in his heart for each one of them. He hates imperfection. He always focuses on self-improvement. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Toastmaster Aurobindo on stage. So this is the Best Mentor Award for Toastmaster Aurobindo. We would like to hear a few words from you.
Okay. Thank you very much, Jayashree. Thank you very much, Dhwani. Thank you very much to all the Toastmasters present here, the guests also. This is a life-transforming journey and continuous journey with lots of improvement as you move along. So thank you very much, Jayashree. I am overwhelmed. I don't know what else to say. Since my wife is also here, I'd like to thank her for sacrificing the personal time, sometimes the family time, because a contest preparation easily sucks away few weeks to few months of my life when I'm preparing for contest and everything else. She has been very patient, my son, my mother as well. So thank you very much for this, for the love and affection. I would really appreciate everything going fine. But keeping in mind the tradition of Toastmasters fraternity, the learning never stops till the day you die, because life never stops teaching you. Thank you very much. Over to you.